Ever wondered how do plants make their food? Or why do we fall sick? The answer is in biology. So, what is biology? It is the study of life and all living things. We study about plants, animals, microorganisms, humans, and ecosystem too. Think of biology as a giant library filled with countless books, each book representing a different branch of biology. Today, we are going to explore some of its coolest branches. So, let's get started. First up, let's go through botany. It is a field in which we study about plants, and a botanist explores it all. Do you know that plants can communicate? Well, it's true. Botanists study how plants grow, reproduce, and interact with environment. We study about all plant-like organisms, such as algae, lichens, ferns, some type of fungi, gymnosperms, and angiosperms. Theophrastus is known as the father of botany. The major branches of botany include plant pathology, plant ecology, paleobotany, archaeobotany, and forensic botany. Plants aren't just pretty to look at. They are the green machines. They produce oxygen we breathe and the food we eat. Without them, there would be no life on Earth. Next, we'll discuss about zoology, the study of animals and animal kingdom. Here we study about their structure, physiology, development, life cycle, classification, and distribution. Whether it's furry, feathered, or scaly, zoologists are on it. It includes entomology, the study of insects, ornithology, the study of birds, ichthyology, the study of fishes, herpetology, the study of amphibians and reptiles, and mammalogy, in which we study about mammals. Now, let's unlock the secrets of genetics, the study of genes and heredity. Have you thought about why your hair is brown, or from where you got your eye color or height? Genetics has the scoop. You got the genes from your parents. Genes carry information and pass it from parents to offsprings. Genes are the sections of DNA which is found inside a cell in the form of chromosomes. DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid, which is a double-stranded helix having adenine, thymine, cytosine, and guanine as its components. Genes are responsible for your eye color, body type, skin color, hair type, or even your gender. And it's not just about humans. Genetics helps us understand why tomatoes are red or how dogs evolved from wolves. It is a field that is revolutionizing our world. Hold on to your microscopes, because here comes microbiology. This branch is all about teeny tiny creatures. You can't see them with your naked eye. We study about bacteria, viruses, fungi, and many more. Anthony Van Leeuwenhoek, he was the one who first discovered these creatures. The sub-branches include immunology, pathogenic microbiology, food microbiology, microbial genetics, pharmaceutical microbiology, and many more. Microbiologists discover how these microorganisms affect everything, from making bread rise to causing diseases. Understanding them is a key to advancements in health, industry, and environmental science. Last but not least, let's explore ecology, the study of how living things interact with each other and their surroundings. The components include organism, its population, the community in which it is residing, and the entire ecosystem. Ecologists dive into the ecosystem by understanding life processes, adaptations and habitat of the living organism and how they interact with each other and form a biodiversity. The components include biotic and abiotic factors. Biotic factors are all living beings such as bacteria, plants, and animals, while abiotic factors are all non-living factors such as air, water, soil, temperature, etc. By studying ecology, we learn how to protect our planet and ensure a sustainable future for all living things. Other major branches include cytology, which is the study of cells, human biology, in which we discovered secrets of our body, and evolutionary biology, where we study about how we evolved from our ancestors and adopt this life over a course of time. Biology is like a never-ending storybook, filled with discoveries about the intricate web of life. Each branch offers its own exciting adventures and insights into the natural world. You keep thinking and discovering about the probabilities of life, and never stop wondering why. We bid adieu until next time.